article is about culture media. What is media? Media is an artificially prepared material on which microorganisms grow. So there are basic substances which are required to make media, like agar agar. This is agar agar powder form. It is also available in flax, and it is used for solidifying the media. It is a non-nutritional property. It is a property of gelling at 45 degree centigrade and again liquefy at 91 degree centigrade. Second is a lab lempo. Lab lempo is a meat extract that is available commercially. Next is a peptol water, and the basic ingredient sodium chloride and water is added to make the media. These are the basic substance required for making media. Classification of media. Media is classified like liquid media, solid media and semi-solid media. Next classification is according to the properties. So we are dividing media into laser media or simple media. These are simple medias. In simple media, it contains basic ingredient like peptone water, sodium chloride and water and meat extract. This is peptone water. The name itself suggests it contains peptone, water, sodium and chloride. It is basic media. So non-facetious organism will grow in peptone water. Second is a nutrient growth. Nutrient growth contains peptone water plus meat extract. Next is a nutrient agar. It is same like nutrient growth, but it is solid media. So the name itself suggests nutrient growth plus agar agar, and it is also required for growth of non-exacting microorganism.
Cut.
Now enriched media. Enriched media contain blood, egg, hydrocele fluid and serum in addition to basic substances. Enriched media is used for growth of exacting fastidious microorganisms. This is blood agar plate. Here enriching substance is blood. Chocolate agar plate. Here blood agar is incubated at 56 degree centigrade. So the RBC are lysed and the color is like chocolate, so it is called as a chocolate agar. And it is used for fastidious organism like Streptococcus, Gonococcus, Meningococcus. Blood agar is also used as a differential media. It differentiates hemolytic and non-hemolytic organism. Other enriched media like Loeffler serum slop, is it egg medium? Loeffler serum slop is used for growth of porine bacterium diphtheria, and rosette egg medium is used for growth of mycobacterium tuberculosis. In Loeffler serum slop, enriching substance is serum, and in rosette egg medium, enriching substance is egg.
Start.
Now enrichment media. Enrichment media are a liquid media that contains substances which promote or enhance the growth of one type of organism over other, like alkaline peptone water. Here the name itself suggests the pH of the organism is alkaline, and this pH, alkaline pH, favor the growth of Vibrio cholera. Selenite F broth that is used for isolation of Salmonella species. Torocolate broth that is used for isolation of Salmonella species from blood. This is blood culture bottle that is used for isolation of organism from blood. So these are the enrichment medium.
Start.
Selective media are media that contain inhibitory substances which prevent the growth of unwanted organism. Here there are selective media like meconkey agar. See, this is meconkey agar. It is selective as well as differential media. It differentiates lactose fermenting organism from non-lactose fermenting organism. And it is selective media also because it contains bile salt or sodium torocolate, which is inhibitory to non-intestinal organism. It also contains indicator that is neutral red. So it is also indicator media. So when organism will grow, the change of color occurs. So lactose fermenting organism gives pink color and non-lactose fermenting organism remain pale. Second is a Lovenson-Jensen medium. Here is a Lovenson-Jensen medium. It is selective medium for Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Here inhibitory substance malachite green will inhibit other organism, so the Mycobacterium will easily grow.
Stop.
It also contains egg that enrich the medium, and it also contains glycerol which provide good growth of human variety. Next is a TCPS plate, that is thiosulfate, citrate, biosalt, sucrose, agar. It is a selective media for Vibrio cholera. Here it contains sucrose, so the organism which ferment the sucrose gives yellow colony, and which do not ferment sucrose that gives green color colony. It also contains bromothymol blue as an indicator. Next is a Robertson Cook meat medium. The name itself suggests it contains meat particle, and it is selective media for growth of isolation of anaerobic organism. Next is a Sebrot dextrose agar. It is selective media used for isolation of fungus, and the pH of the medium is 4.5, that is selective for growth of fungus. Fungi most grow at acidic pH. Next is a potassium tellurite blood agar, PTBA, potassium tellurite blood agar. It contains tellurite that inhibit the other organism and promote the growth of Corynebacterium diphtheriae. Here the Corynebacterium diphtheriae gives black color. So it is selective media for isolation of Corynebacterium diphtheriae. Now indicator media. What is indicator media? It contains indicator. So when microorganism will grow, it change the color of medium. Like these are sugar media, that is glucose. Glucose is marked with green color. Sucrose, unmarked. Lactose, lactose purple color and mannitol magenta color. This is lactose. And it contains andrade indicator. So when organism will grow, the change in pH occurs and indicator will change the color of medium. So it is indicator media. Other indicator media like yeast serum medium that is used for pouring bacterium diphtheria and gelatin medium that is used to differentiate proteolytic activity of organism. Now next is a transport medium. Transport media are used when fastidious organism cannot survive during transport time. So here is a VR medium, that is Venkatesraman Ramakrishnan medium, used for transport of Vibrio cholerae. And second is a viral transport medium. It is used for transport of viral specimen. Other transport media like Stuart media, used for transport of gonococci, and glycerol saline medium is used for transport of Shigella species. So this, and here is a MHA plate, that is Müller-Hinton-Agar plate, used for antibiotic susceptibility testing. So this is all about the media, its content, its uses. Now we are discussing the method of sterilization of media. Most of the media are sterilized by autoclave, but sugar containing media are sterilized by tindalization, and serum and egg containing media like Loeffler serum slop, Rosette egg medium and Lowenson-Jensen medium are sterilized by tindalization. All about culture media. We have also uploaded the pamphlet of this practical you have to draw in your journal. And we have also uploaded the picture of the culture media. Thank you.